So you invited me to do this, but you had no idea what you would get out of it.
No.
And that was faith. The hook is super strong, and I think that the hook could be over. It could be super overwrought. Like, as a concept, I mean, generally speaking, any one of your individual factions would be its own game. Historically, right? That's how it works. If you have the Cthulhu guys, everybody's trying to deal with that. If you have your cyber intelligence, like, that's the threat. But I think that being able to mash them up, like to squish them together, especially with the art style, I think that it sort of knows what it is, and it lets you relax a little bit into the setting. We're having fun. It's like everybody knows, like it's called something that lets you relax into the setting, as opposed to keep it super serious face all the time. You have an idea, and then you make that game, and it comes out. It comes out. Do you want to give your money to people who can make games? Or mutants? Whose slimy tendrils can't even manipulate money. They don't even understand what it's for. They're as likely to eat it or absorb it as they are to spend it on something. You don't want to throw in your lot with them. Well, great. Make it.